द फाइनाइट एंड दिस इज द नॉन फाइनाइट. सो इन दिस केस वी नो दैट देर आर 12 टेंसेस एंड 12 पैसिव वॉइसेस. सो ऑल आर इंक्लूडेड इन द फाइनाइट वर्ब्स. 12 टेंस. हाउ मेनी टेंस फाल्गुनी? फर्स्ट वन टेंस. हाउ मेनी टाइप्स ऑफ द टेंस डू यू नो? हाउ मेनी टाइम्स टाइप्स और क्लासिफिकेशन और काइंड्स डू यू नो व्हाट इज क्लासिफिकेशन काइंड्स? फॉर एग्जाम्पल आई एम सेइंग दैट टेंस थ्री टाइप्स. प्रेजेंट पास्ट यस. द टाइप्स डू यू नो व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ द टाइप्स? यू आर राइट. सो टाइप्स काइंड्स क्लासिफिकेशन. यू आर राइट. सो टाइप्स काइंड्स. यू आर राइट. क्लासिफिकेशंस ऑल आर द सेम वर्ड्स. दीज आर द सिनोनिमस वर्ड सिमिलर वर्ड. ओके. सो हाउ मेनी टाइप्स ऑफ द टेंस फाल्गुनी? थ्री टाइप्स. व्हाट आर दे? प्रेजेंट पास्ट फ्यूचर. एंड प्रेजेंट टेंस हैज फोर टाइप्स. व्हाट आर द नेम्स? प्रेजेंट इंडिफिनिट प्रेजेंट परफेक्ट प्रेजेंट कंटिन्यूअस प्रेजेंट परफेक्ट कंटिन्यूअस टेंसेस. ओके. सो दीज आर द टाइप्स एंड पास्ट ऑल्सो फोर फ्यूचर ऑल्सो फोर. ऑल टेंसेस आर इन द ग्रुप ऑफ फाइनाइट. डू यू नो व्हाट इज ग्रुप? साइंस आर्ट्स कॉमर्स ग्रुप्स. सो दीज आर द साइंस दीज आर द आर्ट्स दैट आर द कॉमर्स. सो ऑल टेंसेस डू यू नो व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ द ऑल? Yes. So I am saying about that. All tenses are included. Included. Do you know what is included? You are right. So enlisted in the group. So that are the finite. Okay. And other part, all are in non-finite. So what are the structure of the non-finite verbs? So you have to know that only I have given you the one is infinitive. Do you know what is infinitive? Okay, at first ensure me that do you know what is finite and non-finite verb? Is it clear to you? Yeah. Falguni, do you understand what is finite and non-finite verbs? Finite verbs give the complete meaning and non-finite, it does not. This is the main features. This is the main characteristics. Okay. Tuhin, this is non-finite. Am I right? They are saying that this is finite. Are you agree? Do you know what is the meaning of the agree? What is, yes. So do you agree that they are right? This is the non-finite verb. We are discussing about the non-finite verb. One is infinitive. So what is the characteristics of the infinitive? Write down. 2 plus the present form of the infinitive is 2 plus the base form of the verb. And this sentence is write down there. Okay. So we should write down here infinitive. And the structure is 2 plus the present form of the verb. This is the first one. And infinitive has three types. Next, this one the first one. Next one, number the present form of the verb plus ing form. Okay. And next one, it will work as a noun. Only noun. So then it is called gerund. So what is gerund? Hobby. So this one is gerund. You're right. So this is gerund. No need to write down. Next one, 3. Participle. What types of participle? Present participle, past participle, perfect participle. So present participle. So here also the present form of the verb and ing form, and it will work as an adjective. For example, they played football for the enjoying first time. Okay. So enjoying, this is the form of the present participle. Okay. You can write down another example or present form of the verb, and next one it is working as an adjective. So present participle, what is present participle? The present form of the verb, next one is ing, and it will work as an adjective. They played football for the enjoying pastime. So this is, these are more words for this season. We can say that this is the part of the this word. Actually, this is the head word, and this one is adjective form, and it is modifying this word. So in the phrase there, and this sentence, he gave me an interesting novel. So this one is also the present form of the verb, and next one ing, and it is working as an adjective, and it is modifying this noun. Okay, for this season, if it becomes the adjective, it is called present participle. And we have also more two items, past participle and perfect participle. So in the simple sentence, we can find out these items. Okay.